imagine an infinite number of worlds, like
impenitent,
with a garden of Eden,
and obstinate heretics,
gardens of
we ordain and command that thou must be delivered to the secular court,
and
that thou mayest be punished with the punishment deserved.
Infinity is
furthermore,
infinity.
We condemn,
so
we reprobate, and we'll prohibit.